Okay. Welcome to the Epic Pay Two Bam. So, right here, I have my Genius's adventure. I'm activated. I see, dude, Dad. Okay, that was embarrassing. And then it'll trigger this. Then this is supposed to explode, but I'm a bot, so it won't. And now just put it here. Yep, that was the stupid thing that I created. Now we are going to I forgot to do this. Got to slide! Whee! Fire. Yenny. Yeah, but then over here. Did the TNT just get bullied? What's that? Oh, hi, Tiny. Oh my God. I'm scared. It's the epic battle. TNT Eater. This is the Dragon Boy. Give me Stunks. Stunk. 3. Okay. Let's see who will win. Nobody won. And here's a quick tutorial how to make a TNT eater. You need some of these. Bazinga. Oh yeah. You need to use this. And then that. Bam, TNT eater. And this is how you make the other thing that I made. Crap. Bam. And if you want, bam. Flood. Okay. Okay, that was a stupid video. But
okay!
Bye-bye, my... Wait, what? Bye-bye, man. Bye-bye, people. Oh. I guess we'll make one more D&D. So, simple, just get a grindstone thing, TNT. Oh, and by the way, you have to crouch to place something on here. So, and then you put the grindstone on this, and then you just get a skeleton skull. Or, I could even... Yeah. You should use a skeleton skull, actually. Bam, TNT eater.